For the opening face-off. Face-off won by Johansson. Heitinen. Demerilon. He clears it safely out. The puck crosses the line, and that's icing. They're getting ready for the face-off. The ref indicates a delayed call. In the corner. Front of the net. Quick shot from the slot. Round the back. He's getting called for interference.
When you commit interference, you're not trying to stop the guy completely. You just want to hold him up for a second.
You can see that that coach isn't too happy about the call. Greenis will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
They've got great skill on that first unit. Offside, Greenis. We're ready for the face-off. Goes behind his net. They're out of their own zone to center. He scores, and it's 1-0. And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle.
Oh, did you see that? He got utterly pasted there.
About to drop the puck. It's grabbed by Heitinen. At bad center. They gain the blue line on the attack. Offside.
Holy cow, he got his bell rung on that one. That was a big hit.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Jumped on by Brinas.
That was all reflex to keep his team from trailing by two.
Lind. Backhands it. He goes wide.
You're okay.
Offside.
You always have to keep your head up. If you don't, that's exactly what happens.
Puck is about to be dropped. Brinas gets a hold of it in behind. Out they come. Into the corner he goes. And he hangs on for a faceoff. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Johansson won the draw. Heitinen. Grabbed by Heitinen. Brendel goes offside and the play is stopped. Ready for the face-off. And icing is called as the puck crosses the line. About to drop the puck. Look out! Delayed penalty coming up.
Fired it from the slot.
Demers-Willon will get the gate for interference.
If you don't have position on a guy, interference is a lazy way to make up for it.
Brinas has one power play goal already, and they'll get a second opportunity here. Heitinen in control now. Here's Pavel Brendel. Quick shot, right on!
He had to be quick there to keep the score close.
Into the slot, shoots the puck. Taken by Brinas. Over center. The puck is shot out of play. Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period. Gathering speed. Dumped in by Brendel. And time winds down as the first period comes to an end with the score 1-0.